Waiting for her turn to be mentored is 18-year-old gimpy girl Caitlyn Shadbolt, who brought a country music vibe to her first audition. That is a highway.
I wanna ride it up. I think it's time Australia produced a young country artist, and you could be the next big thing.
You can tell that I'm a little country girl in the big smoke, because I must just have this look on my face going, wow, this is not like home.
But how will the small town girl cope with the pressure of the Big Apple?
If I was playing this song in the corner of a pub, I'd probably nail it. However, like, I'm in a complete different country and I'm performing the song in front of Ronan, so there's a lot riding on it.
You do everything right tomorrow, final three.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
Skyscraper. Oh,
that's interesting. That kind of exposes you as a singer, and I think that could be...
Would put me out on a limb.
Sure. That's what needs to happen.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's have a go with that and see what happens.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
Like you made a paper of an but wanna try to tear me down. I will be rising from the ground like a skyscraper,
It wasn't perfect. On the big note, you didn't really hit it. I don't mind if you back off. Just pick something.
Because I feel like that's kind of the make or break of the song.
Are you confident with this? Do you feel good? Do you think through the night you'll be able to work on this and be ready?
Yeah, well, I mean, it's definitely putting me out on a limb.
Yeah, I have to, like, raise the bar like everybody else has. My one thing that I'm scared about with Caitlyn is that, is it too mediocre? Is it just middle of the road? Is it safe? We can't be safe.